All right, boys, today we're going to be doing the quest battle Sword of Lyonesse in the Bretonnia campaign. Let's get it.
Warriors of Lyonesse, behold! Even here, the lady watches over the brave and the righteous. The signs are clear. Just as in Koron, when we rode forth to vanquish the evil that threatened to overcome it, we must do so again. The beleaguered dwarves need our help, and now, like us, they fight against the undead horrors of this land to rid it of its taint. The lady compels us to lend our hands to this noble fight. Chevaliers, charge!
All right, boys, let's get it. So, I actually have played this mission in the past. Oh, am I not allowed to... Why can't I move? Hold on. Oh, now I can. Okay, that was very, very strange. I have played this mission in the past because it's one of those campaign missions where you can bring your army. However, it'll be exciting to basically fight this with the armies they've given us. The Tomb Kings are attacking our dwarven allies here, and we have to go and support them. So we are in the flank here, and we do have the charge bonus of Bretonnia. You know, obviously they have very, very good cavalry, so that is what we are going to try our best to take advantage of during this battle, is the fact that our cav is absolutely bussin'. So let's bring two cav divisions, one left, one right, and then I do believe these boys are going to be getting some reinforcements at some point, so we want to be careful of that. I'm going to send some more of our infantry units straight down mid, and infantry for Bretonnia is absolute ass. So I'm gonna send some hero units that way too and see how that goes. So let's go into normal speed here. Our dwarven allies are engaging the Tomb Kings on three fronts. We must charge in and aid them, so we'll go ahead and see how this ends up going. All right, archers going to be a priority, sword infantry as well. Just wipe out these backline units that are crushing the dwarves right now. Get in there, boys. And then same thing over this way, where we're gonna full yeet on in here. Actually, this side seems to be doing a little bit better, and they do have one monster back there. See, these guys are so much better anti-infantry. I don't really want to do that. I might have put the diamond formation in a little bit late right there, but that's okay. Yeah, we're getting those big charges. Let's go. All right, that's gonna be fairly devastating. Beautiful. That'll free up those dwarven boys. Okay, we do have our nice hero units here. I'm gonna send one over that way and go ahead and do a little bit of seeking there. We do have a sorceress here, so all right, we'll send her that way, and then we have our lady. I don't want to send you this way, honestly. I feel like there's too many dwarves over that way. Let's send you after the monster, and then let's see, large randomly, strong versus multiple units. We don't want that. We want strong versus single unit. These are all strong versus multiple units. Okay, that's not helpful. We could try this one here. 3, 2, 1, hit it. No, a little bit late. Okay, we got a nick on him. All right, we'll send her in with him, and then we'll go ahead and grant the lady a little bit of potion. Boost her up a little bit, and go up against that magical monster right there who is a big scary. A little bit of a big scary going on. Don't love that. Okay. Our cav is absolutely dominating, though, at this point. So just go ham on their Tomb King right there, and they will go after them. Okay, good stuff. We've cleaned up fairly nicely over this way. We can definitely get a few more units in here to help out, make sure they're really, really dead. All right, here comes their reinforcements. All right, Anvil of... Okay, so this army is like getting crushed. I thought it was all the same army. Maybe it's not. They got some monsters heading to the left. Alright, we'll try and lure them more to the right with our cavalry that way. That'll probably be decently effective. If we could get our archers to maybe go up against their monsters, that would be for the best. Okay, we've almost got this monster dying over this way. That's fantastic. Okay, they're gonna come this way at some point. Let's get our witch out of there. You are getting rolled right now, my lady. Not great. All right, back it on out. Back it on out there, chief. All right, let's start bringing in our shield units. Go, lads, go. Don't worry about them. Go for the monsters. Go for the monsters. That's what we want. All right, get in that way. And you guys head in that way as well. All right, we'll split up some of those units. All right, and let's go after these big monsters missile units with our cavalry and just skip past the Tomb King right there. Actually, we'll send you in the flank here and you with them too. Got to get that cav working overtime. We got one more cav unit back here. Bring them in. All right, these guys ended up just getting kind of stuck right here, so we'll just have them like that. All right, crush these guys from two sides. Get in there. Go, boys. Oh my god, so many more monsters still coming in. I hate this. Do that. And then do that. And prepare for the charge. Keep them there, keep them there. No! Okay, we got a little bit of damage against them. That really didn't work super well. Alright, get over there. Help her out. Let's back off our cavalry. Make the dwarves deal with that for a little bit. Alright, archers. Go after that. You fellas go this way. Okay, so those monsters' cavalry are really messing us up pretty good, huh? Let's charge them with our own cavalry over that way. Alright, he should die. Increase our base weapon damage. Why didn't you guys fully attack over here? What? Did I not order you guys to full attack there? Apparently not, because they ain't doing it. Alright, here's this cavalry charging in the woods, so that'll be helpful there. Good stuff. Alright, you guys are done. Let's get you guys moving that way then. See, I really think taking out the monsters with our archers is probably the best play. Okay, so since you guys are now chilling, we'll sandwich them again. You are getting rolled, m'lady. All right, never mind. Peel these guys off. You guys need to go help out the lady. Help out m'lady. Go. Get in there. We can't have her going down. That would be a disaster. I need you to get the hell out of there. All right. Good, good, good. Get additional cavalry up here to support. All right, that monster's almost dead. Archers over here firing in that way. We're going to reposition that way. How are these monstrous archers just dominating our cav? That's crazy. Add more to the problem. How about that? How about that? Just keep going in. Our random infantry is fighting their random infantry, which is, you know, pretty much all I could ask for them. That's fantastic. That's the Tomb King right there. So I'll send one cav unit that way. Work on him a little bit more. Yeah, work on that Sphinx. Okay, she's good. That's good. All right, we're going to have you chill for a little bit. Do you have any healing stuff? Not really. We'll bring you back, though. Might as well hit them with something. Go for it, and then you're coming in. And you guys crushed it, so we love to see that. Come flank these guys where the Tomb King is chilling. He can come over this way too. Okay. We're doing quite nicely. I think we'll have this in the bag here. Alright. This monstrous archer unit sucks. But there we go. We killed the enemy lords. The rest of them all go bye-bye. And we get a massive W right there. That was incredible. Okay, good. I was like, are they about to send something additional? But no, Pyrrhic victory for us right there. I don't think it was Pyrrhic on our end. Yeah, we lost 275 out of 1355. I would say we did pretty darn good. and you know, the enemy lost like 3,000 soldiers or something like that. But our dwarven allies definitely took the brunt of that, and I think especially because that last army in the very front was just getting ripped to shreds because I didn't go and help them right off the bat. But our cavalry charges were on point, and Bretonnia has one less mission for us to do. So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Please be sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't already, and comment down below. I'll see you on the next one. Peace.
I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Be sure to click that subscribe button for more content, and hit the notification bell if you'd like to be alerted to whenever I live stream or upload. Thanks so much.